57-year-old man in North Huntingdon. This is the guy who's been sitting along the highway with a sign with his phone number on it. He's just looking for love. This is from WTAE, our friend Ashley Hardway.
I came here yesterday 4 hours, and today going to be 4 hours. I figure that's enough.
He's putting in some time out there looking for love.
Here on Route 30 at Arona Road in North Huntingdon with his sign, Need Lady Friend.
Need Lady Friend.
Laying it out there.
That is not complicated. That is just as simple as it gets. Make a sign, Need Lady Friend. Three words, that's it.
A lady friend that wants to move on to more than just coffee.
Martin Essany is 57. He has two grown daughters, but hasn't had a companion for years since he took care of his parents, who have both since died. He's not on social media, so figured this was the best way to find a friend.
I mean, first of all right, this guy needs Tinder now.
Oh, my God.
Somebody needs to go.
Get a picture of him on that motorcycle.
Next time he's out there with his sign, somebody needs to go make him a Tinder account.
Show him the ways.
Because that's how he's going to get this done. He's going old school. I don't even know if this is old school. He's making up his own rules. Need lady friend sign. If he's on Tinder, he's raking it in.
It didn't take much gut to do this. Just do it.
Yeah, just do it, man. Get it done. Need lady friend. I'm waiting.
His home and cell phone number's out for all to see. Martin was born with severe hearing loss that got worse after years working in the waste management industry. He's had a few prank calls, but overall, the response?
I would say more positive and non-positive.
Man, this guy's gonna... He's gonna get some ladies.
He is.
Right? Just sitting out there with this motorcycle like a badass. Westmoreland County badass.
Martin's looking for a friend with whom to have coffee, go fishing, or ride bikes. So far, lots of visitors, but no bites.
Oh, come on.
Said they're gonna pass the road around. Half of them are married women with their husband and guys bringing me coffee, taking my hand, congratulating me.
He's hopeful his friend will find him.
I gotta be honest, I'm kind of ready to go out there and see him myself, right?
I mean, Martin doesn't need any coffee, boys. You know what Martin needs.
Yeah, no. Hey, good job, all the guys taking him coffee, but sign says nothing about coffee. Need lady friend. He's really sitting,
Yo, TAE just needs to do a Yinzer Bachelor. I would watch.
Oh, my gosh. Why?
I would watch.
Why isn't WTAE doing this?
Martin go on dates.
Give the ladies permani sandwiches instead of a rose? Oh, my gosh. Why? Please, WTAE, find a half an hour block in your programming where you can do a Yinzer Bachelor with Martin. Oh, it'd be so perfect. Go on dates. Go to the point. Oh. Go to a Pens game. Go up on Mount Washington.
A little romance, yeah.
Oh, man. Now we're talking. That is a genius idea right there. I would watch. It would be better than any season that ABC's ever had of the regular Bachelor.
Like Fantasy Suites up at Nemacolin.
Oh, yeah. Now we're talking.
Uh-huh.
Now we're talking. Yinzer Bachelor's got to happen. We've got some ideas for you, Martin. Just hopefully this man finds some love. But he's putting it out there. And then, you know, maybe if he finds a lady friend, Bob, we could take him on a date. Him and his new lady friend to a place called Mattressburg!